John 14:17. Even the Spirit of Truth, whom the world cannot accept, because it neither sees him nor knows him. But you know him, for he lives with you and will be in you. God's presence lives in us and dwells in our midst. In the presence of God there is fullness of joy. At his right hand there are pleasures forever. When you carry the presence of God, the person of the Holy Spirit, sickness, bad luck, disappointment, misfortune, poverty, and pain cannot be found in your life. Remember, Satan had to take permission from God before he could persecute Job, because God was always present in Job's life. The presence of God in your life brings freedom, breakthroughs, and deliverance. God's presence makes things go smoothly in your life. The Holy Spirit cannot stay in an unclean place. Sin makes you unclean. If you want to constantly carry the presence of God, you must ask Jesus to cleanse you from all uncleanness and invite the Holy Spirit into your life. Consciously make effort to stay away from sin with the help of the Holy Spirit. Having the Spirit of God in you makes you a giant. You become more than a conqueror to life's troubles because you carry the presence of God about. May the joy of the Lord abound in your life forever as you consciously make efforts to remain in God's presence. In Jesus' name, God bless you.